Charmin's plate?
Chanel Oberlin is the queen bee, and she isn't exactly the nicest person. Definitely not warm and fuzzy. She's a bitch, for lack of a better word. But it's really fun to get to play her because there's so much comedy, and I think what Ryan Murphy does best is this kind of sarcastic, dark humor. And so Chanel has a lot of that going on, which is really fun for me. Madison on Coven was one of my favorite characters, and there's kind of a lot of that humor with Chanel. I think Scream Queens is, it's horror, but it's also a dark comedy. And it's a lot of comedy, actually. I think that's what all of us were just talking about, how we were surprised at how funny, like laugh out loud funny the script is.